Next thing you know, he calls Edgar Bergen. He needs a replacement right away. Bergen said, okay. He hopped in his Piper Apache and he flew over and replaced me for the entire engagement. And at one point he came out to the hospital to see how I was doing. And to just lying there in the hospital, said, Edgar Bergen is replacing me. I mean, it should be the other way around. I was just so thrilled at that happened.